What would you consider your legacy and where do you go from here?
I try and inspire people to be creative and live a fun life. And don't be an asshole.